This is the remarkable story of the inspirational singing teacher, Marianne Mathy. It is her legacy that inspired the Australian singing competition.
Marianne Mathy was born in 1890 in Mannheim, Germany, into a very talented, very musical Jewish family.
She was one of the last people to leave Germany before Hitler made it impossible for Jews to leave.
She was an incredible singing teacher, an incredible woman. You hated her, absolutely hated her. You loved her, absolutely loved her.
I had the good fortune of knowing June Bronhill when I was only 17 and 18. And she said, I've got this singing teacher who has been a huge influence on my life and who I still learn from, called Marianne Mathy. I'll introduce you and perhaps she'll take you on. She was the great Madame Mathy. She was a wonderful influence on obviously a lot of singers.
I wouldn't be the artistic director of Opera Australia if it hadn't been for Marianne Mathy.
Beautiful voices that you're hearing are just some of the many who have reached the finals of the Australian singing competition. Mathy's legacy is not just the Australian singing competition. Her ongoing influence is everywhere.
Beautiful. Did it feel good? That's it. Bit of fancy lip work there.
Faccio, faccio.
Keep your arc vertical.
Yeah.
Faccio.
Chi sono, chi sono.
That is so gorgeous, but I want it to be more gorgeous.
This scholarship, I think, is the most wonderful memory to an incredible woman.